Oh my god, we're back to Destiny. It's a miracle, man. I was just thinking, yo, Destiny 2 hype. And I was like, let's go back to Destiny. For lols. Today, I'll be showing you how to get the Husk of the Pit. Well, it took me a while. Anywho, I think the most simplest way, if you don't want to do like the Nightfall or other stuff, you can go to the moon and start up a mission. What is Shrine of Oryx? Let's go. I think you can do any level, but yeah, you can go a bit higher, but anywho, let's start it up.
Listen to this from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life.
You have to take down ogres, stopped, I think.
But here, yeah, that's definitely. It can be slow. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
You must destroy it. But we're not gonna do that. Maybe. Its real home is far away from here, and I want to help it get home. It's like I told you before, Nebby saved my life once when I was in trouble. Now I want to save it.
Well, it practically killed me, so I don't even know at this point, but why not?
I feel like there's not that much I can do on my own, since I'm not a Pokemon trainer. I had a real trainer like you helping me, Mega, then maybe. But I probably shouldn't ask a near stranger to help me, right? I know it's just my own wish, but it has nothing to do with you.
Of course I'll help, man. Why not?
Oh, thank you so much. I'm so glad. I really didn't know what else to do. Then I suppose the two of us will be heading to the next island as well. Pew pew!
You got a pew. You got a friend in me. Toy Story. No, not really.
Anyways, there's still lots to do here before we leave. And the first thing, I'll be getting a certain Pokemon.
Right here! Follow me! rogue collapsed when the clock advanced. If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock.